I am going to show you how to use these symbols. When two sides of a shape are of the same length, we can add this sign next to each of the sides. For example, if a b is equal to b, c, we can put this sign on both sides. For example, here a b is equal to d, c, and a d is equal to b, c. We use these two symbols. You have to use the same symbol for the same length.